here it is about 6 o'clock in the morning, heading over to pick up my dad. Temperatures are pretty cold, probably in the upper 30s at the moment. Had to stop at the gas station to scrape the frost from my windshield. Don't have a scraper. Didn't scrape it before I left. Anyhow, should be an interesting day.
Keep this on live to you, direct from Martin, Michigan. Stand by.
All right, first pass felt pretty good. Didn't stand in it because I was worried about traction, but it held everything. Have no idea what I ran, never got a time slip, couldn't find a time slip. So now I have the Draggy on for the second pass. It's about 170. As I go to start it, I have my electric fans disconnected. I have race gas, timing set at about 37. About half a tank of fuel.
Thank you.
170. That's what I'm talking about. That's what it says on the Draggy. I'll see if I can find a time slip. That's the first 11 second pass. It stuck really, really well out of the bottom and it came out clean. That was a nice feeling pass.
Well, here we go, folks. We have Derry Ray again coming up here with his big block Chevy. Slipping into the burnout box. All right. Up to the lights. He's still there, folks. Just the smoke. Okay, here we go. This is a 400 light. And he's off. Look at that thing lift going down. Nice run. Nice run. 11.84.
All right, third pass. I had to back out of the box because the floor mat crept up underneath the throttle. I noticed that it didn't feel right, and I backed out of the staging beams. So we're a little warmer, about 160. Should be okay. They just re-prepped the track. I'm gonna try to stand on it, if at all possible. Stuck it. Stuck the launch nicely, full plant right off the line.
All right, we're back in. And we're gonna take another run down the track here. What the goal here is, when we had our televised conference with Mr. Ray, is that he wants to see this car run again in the 11s. Can he do it a second time? That remains to be seen. got a bird's eye view. Got lights on. And here we go. Oh, camera's got to keep up with him. He's flying down the track all alone. 1185. Wow, consistent.